up by 50, and target is freeze. Fission up again, and here comes Yang. BKBs, all three of them come off. Ace is taking way too much damage. He has to go into the Shadow Dance, and now has to get the hell out of there, because mid one can't survive. Ace, he didn't clear it. He's trapped in the river. Both are down without buyback and Team Secret. That could actually be the game right now. With Luna, she has a Divine Brick and Rapier. That's going to force them in.
He died.
Yeah. They had so much damage so quickly. And now I think Team Secret